Blow McCartney a shout jubilation. Carry us down to our destination. Oh, wiki wiki.
Here at Paloma Valley, we have the Polynesian Ohana Club. We have so many different clubs on campus, and this is one club that I'm involved in, and I'm the advisor of this club. And I do play the ukulele and music with them, and I'm first born and raised in Hawaii, so it's Hawaiian in my heart.
For the first time I saw Jeff play the ukulele, I was saying to myself, thank God, because he was playing it for our Polynesian recital, for us to stall so we can change into our next costume.
At high school campus, keeping morale up is a big key to my success and the success of the campus. I have a positive outlook and I care for them. They know that I have they can come to me anytime to my office.
It's funny, like you can go up and talk to them, everyone, like if any problem, issues, you can just talk to them, he'll help you out.
It's very important for the kids to have pride in the campus, especially at the high school level. They're here for 4 years, and this is a big part of their life that they're going to remember the rest of their life.
School culture is really important to any campus, and because Jeff has come here and taken over and cleaned up the campus, not only do the staff and the administrators help clean up, but the students clean up. There's very little to clean up after the students have lunch because they take pride in this campus.
Since Jeff's been here and as old as the campus is, we constantly get people telling us how great the campus looks, and a large part of that is because of Jeff and what he does every day.
My inspiration in my life is my mom and dad. My mother and father both worked as custodians to the state of Hawaii. My father at a high school, my mom at elementary school. And I wish they were here to see this award that I'm getting because I feel they'll be very proud.
I consider Jeff a friend. I feel Jeff has been, not just for myself, but he has been somebody who's we can count on, somebody strong. He has passion for his job. He takes pride in what he does every day, and he instills that in his team. And so he just helps me to keep my drive and focus on my family. And like he says, surf the wave and enjoy life.
When I received the award for the Classified Administrator of the Year for Riverside County, that was a total shock for me. I was totally surprised. I was blindsided by that. Just being nominated to be the top three was a fantastic award for itself, but this is the icing on the cake.
I think Jeff deserves the award because it's not just about the facility, but it's about how the kids feel when they're on our campus. They appreciate the fact that our campus doesn't have junk all over the floor and our trash is picked up and they feel safe. All of that Jeff oversees and works with. The students appreciate that. He does what we're supposed to do. It's about the kids, not us.
Mr. Perez is a great employee because he always has this pep in his step. He always is wearing a smile.
I am a communicator. I interact. I set examples. I'm a jokester because you have to have a sense of humor being at a high school campus, and it really just makes it a fun job to be at.
He's got a great personality, he's fun to joke with, he takes it all in stride, and he also knows how to give it back to us, and so we have fun working with Jeff.
At the end of my career, I would like to be remembered as being the short person, being someone who was very proactive with the kids, interacting with them, and even if I touch their lives in one way, shape, or form, that is a real positive thing for me to have in my life, to know that I have touched someone and made a difference.